Hello, everybody. What are we doing today? Well, we got the disc bind here, and we are going to blow all this stuff out. I don't like that in there because mice get in there. So we're going to clean that up today and probably squirt a little used motor oil down. Alrighty, I think you all get the gist. I'll bring you back. Alrighty, we got it all blown out. Now I'm gonna get sprayer to work. Gonna put a little bit of diesel fuel and motor oil mixed together in it. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. My sprayer's about empty. Yeah, it ain't got much coming in. I wonder if it's plugged. Was spraying good. Dang old thing was working good. But anyway, you guys get the idea of what I'm doing. I'll bring you back something else later. Alright guys, don't let the straps hit you when they come across.
Why didn't you guys tell me I needed to pull this one up from? I hate those straps. Twist. Why didn't you tell me I needed to pull that one?
All right. How much time do we have left? 9 minutes. What do you guys, how do you guys wrap the end of your strap up, your extra strap? I roll mine and go through again, pull, stick down there. Probably gonna get loose. That right there is the only downfall of having a 22-foot deck trailer. I should have bought a 24. But, you live and you learn. Now these tails are too short to roll up like those. So I just wrap them a couple of times. Do something like that. That should be good. Alrighty. Well, getting a load of hay here for delivery, so we're almost out of time on the SD card, so I'm going to do the rest. So, thanks for watching, everybody, and How about give me a like and a comment and a subscribe? So, till next time, everybody have a good one.